Today, we will assist you with how to use the Windows Media Creation Tool to download the ISO image file of Windows 10. We will demonstrate all the procedures on a device running Windows 11. These instructions will also work on Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. Before we get started, let's have a bird's eye view of Windows 10 Media Creation Tool requirements. To use Windows 10 Media Creation Tool, ensure that your device has 16 gigabits of free disk space in Drive C for the ISO image and temporary files. Hence, make sure that Drive C has enough free space, as there is no option to change the download location provided by the Media Creation Tool. To free disk space, delete unnecessary files from desktop, documents, picture, video, download, and other folders on Drive C. Uninstall any programs you do not need as well. Try Disk Cleanup Utility, or any other third-party junk cleaner, if the deletion of unnecessary programs and files does not result in the required space. Disk Cleanup Utility helps you clear Windows and web browser temporary files. You can get a significant amount of disk space by using Disk Cleanup. If Disk Cleanup and unnecessary files deletion fail, you will have to transfer or move data from Drive C to Drive D or any other partition to create room for the Media Creation Tool. Media Creation Tool can be used for three purposes. It would be fair to say that its primary purpose is to help Windows 7 and Windows 8 users to upgrade to Windows 10. And in addition to creating a bootable USB, you can download the ISO image file of Windows 10 with the Media Creation Tool. The ISO image is used to create a bootable USB and DVD for Windows 10 installation. This guide will not cover this topic. However, if you want to create a bootable USB, you need an 8GB USB flash drive. Basically, Media Creation Tool was developed for the users of Windows 7, Windows 8.1, and Windows 8 to upgrade to Windows 10. The Media Creation Tool can also be used with Windows 11. Go to the download page on Microsoft. You can find the link in the video description box. To download the Media Creation Tool, simply click the Download Tool Now button. Windows 10 Media Creation Tool is a portable utility. You don't need to install it, just launch it by double-clicking the downloaded file. After it completes the scanning, click Accept. There will be two options: upgrade this PC and create installation media. Upgrade this PC option is used to upgrade from Windows 8 or Windows 7 to Windows 10. Additionally, it can be used to upgrade to a new build of Windows 10. Upgrade this PC may take up to several hours to complete. Your internet and hard drive speed will determine how long it takes. Because we want to download only the ISO image, we need to choose the second option, create installation media for another PC, and click Next. We suggest following our previous guide on upgrading to Windows 10 from Windows 8 or Windows 7. Let's assume that you wish to perform a clean install on the PC you are currently using. You need to leave it as it is. Remove the check mark from Use the recommended options for this PC to download the ISO image file for another PC. Choose your preferred language, select both from the Architecture drop-down menu, and click Next. Next, you will be given two choices: a USB flash drive or the ISO file. If all you want is to create a bootable USB drive, select the first option. Choose the ISO option. If you want to burn Windows 10 installation files to a DVD, we suggest going for the second option. The next time, you won't have to repeat the download process. You can create a bootable USB or DVD by using the Windows 10 ISO image file that you have downloaded. We'll select the second option, click Next, choose the location, and give it a name, if you like, and click Save. Windows 10 ISO file has been successfully downloaded, and it can now be burned to DVD, or made into a bootable USB. We hope the following tutorial, on how to download the ISO image file of Windows 10, using the Windows Media Creation Tool has been helpful. We have tried to cover each point. If there is anything crucial we missed, feel free to ask the Soft Suggester team. We will assist you as best we can. Leave your queries, feedback, and suggestions in the comment box.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.